and never went for nothing in the world except I got an invite for one of my girls. When I got to the house, the grass was over the fence. The atmosphere around would keep me in suspense. So I rang the doorbell like it ain't no thing. And this gruesome guy came and said,
"Hello, Skorsky. I understand they call you the love bug. What a cute little bug. I'd like to put you between my fingers."
It's the house on the hill. Me off my feet, and all I could hear was this spooky beat. And when it finally put me down, my heart felt like stopping, but it wouldn't stop because the house was rocking. The bass was kicking and the house was loud. And let me tell you, it wasn't your average crowd. They had this guy on the mic, he was dressed in black. He had a messed up face with a hunch on his back. It's the house on the hill. It's called Amityville. I told you it's the house on the hill. Amity, 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 Amityville! And all of a sudden I heard this terrible crash. And on the stage was the group called the Monster Mash. And there's a little something, I must admit, I never seen so many girls with cousin itch. And in the middle of the floor I saw a hat and a coat, but the rest wasn't there, and that ain't no joke. There was a girl at the bar, she was looking fine, but she turned out to be the bride of Frankenstein. It's Amityville now. Come on, girl, we going straight to. We gonna take a visit. It's the house on the hill. Everybody goes to Amityville.
I'm Captain James T. Kirk of the Starship Enterprise. Scotty beamed us down here by mistake. Spock, you've got to get us out of here. Hi, Captain, I'd like to, but we cannot get a fix. Spock, the people here are dressed so strangely. Strange 20th century life form. There's an actual love bug walking around. Spock, analysis, please.
Yes, Captain, no problem. What do you think of the phenomenon?
It's Amityville, y'all. You want to go to the house on the hill? Amityville! House on the hill. Count Crack walked up with no kind of class, drinking something that was bubbling from out of his glass. So I panicked and I hit the deck, cause I swore he was coming straight for my neck.
Yo, Starsky, there's no need to fear. Didn't you read the invite? You're the star of the year. All the monsters came from miles around just to hear you rock, because you got down, down.
You wanna go? Come on. There's enough room. We can all go to the house on the hill. Shower. I realized I was the man of the hour, so I got on the mic without no mistake, and all the monsters in the house started to break. And then I put down the mic, said, "That is that." Gave Drac a high five and he changed to a bat. So I said, "Today I'ma sleep like a lamb, but don't you know we were rocking at the Monster Jam." You wanna go? Come on, let's go to. You didn't understand me, I said Amityville. Make the left and you make the right, then you go Amityville. House on the hill. It's Amityville. Amityville. Oh, yes. We got to go there, man. I'm serious. We got to. It's the house on the hill.